Hey, beautiful people, and success mentor Dante J. Worth, and I'm back with another video right here on Audacious Believer TV. Woo! Right now, I am on a journey?
MLK pilgrimage.
MLK pilgrimage. I'm not by myself. Say hello.
Hey, everybody. Be blessed.
Yeah, he got his deep voice on. Hello, everybody. Hey, everybody. Right now, we are at our first stop right here in Washington, D.C., and we are at the MLK Memorial. How cool is this? So this is our first stop. We have three more stops on this journey, and this is so cool. So we'll check back in with you. Stay tuned.
How did I make it over? You know my soul back in
I always felt a connection to Martin Luther King, Dr. Martin Luther King, only because our birthdays are right next door to each other. His is January 15th. My birthday is January 16th. We both were church boys. And on my birthday, on my 39th birthday, I happened to look up on YouTube his last birthday celebration. It's on YouTube, and it was a surprise party, and it was his 39th birthday, his last birthday on this earth. So I was like, wow, you know, I'm at the age where Dr. King was assassinated. So I said, I should go out and just, you know, give honor to the man. So that's what I decided, this whole trip to go up here to D.C. to see the memorial, and then we're going down to Atlanta, Lord willing, to his home and his tomb, and then to Memphis to the Lorraine Motel. So that's how it came about.
But soon as I can see the man that died for me, man that bled and suffered, and he hung up.
Free at last, free at last. Thank God Almighty, we are free at last.
Let freedom ring from the mighty mountains of New York. Let freedom ring from the heightening Alleghenies of Pennsylvania. Let freedom ring from the snow-capped Rockies of Colorado. Let freedom ring from the curvaceous slopes of California. But not only that, let freedom ring from Stone Mountain of Georgia. Let freedom ring from Lookout Mountain of Tennessee. Let freedom ring from every hill and molehill of Mississippi.